know, we're chasing the game, and when you're chasing the game, then, you know, the other team, like Fairfield did in the second half, just sits in their half, and it's tough to break them down. If the game is 0-0, it's probably different, but when it's 1-0 and you're chasing the game and you haven't scored much or what feels like at all, the other team has a lot of confidence from that, and they defended it, and it is what it is.
Came out stronger second, once again. Knocking on the door. Just couldn't get the goal.
We've been down these roads before, so you know, opportunities, yeah, excellent. You know, chances, excellent shots, excellent. But the only things that really matter are the ones that go in. And until those opportunities start to convert into actual goals, then no, we won't be too pleased with that at all. They're putting full efforts in every game. We want it for 90 minutes. It's been a little bit up and down, but they're working their tails off, and they're playing good soccer, and they're trying to win games. It's not a matter of that. I don't want to use luck, because I think you create your own luck. But, you know, hopefully, you know, things balance off over time, and hopefully over the course of the next few games, some of those bounces go our way instead of against us. But.